wrestling match for everybody to see. Travis Reeder. Shout out my boy Gunnar Taft in the building, cranking them claws. There are laws contrary when you do drink claws. I don't know why everybody kind of started branding that. Regardless of what libation you partake in, there are laws. Fans in the building. He's building a really cool car called the Formula Supra. Shout out to the Race Service boys. What's up, Kirkham? I know Kuzi and Yair. Jacob, how we doing? Ryan Turk versus Taylor Hall, Georgia, holding it down. 1,007 horsepower. Just to show y'all that what's up. Gotta love Taylor Hall here on that comp cams. Cadillac ATS-V, Liqui Moly, yellow speed. Here we go. Ryan Turk, gun out Toyota Racing, Toyota Corolla. Thank you. Now lead, Bodhi Bashis. Give a chase. Obviously that hot hatchback, very capable. And getting the cameras affixed, ready to throw it down. Three more battles left here in the top 16 to establish our great eight. Synthetic Experts, the official engine oil of Formula Drift. Red lights are illuminating as soon as they go off. Let's see how it goes. Ryan turned through that start chicane. Coming in. Leaving the start line, Dean Carter starting. Will lead.
The second half of this battle. One final driver to join the other three. Bodhi Bashis qualifying fourth. So we have our number one or number two, our number four qualifier. And then Osbo actually qualifying third. And Kazuya Tsukuchi qualifying 11th. Here we go. Kazuya Taguchi out front. Pressure golfer in the chase position. Is he going to throw it in and go for the gusto? Is he going to kind of pedal back and save some in the tank to just make sure that he gets the job done? Oh, boy. Oh, Kazuya Taguchi. Osmo finishes out the course. Just want to make sure.
Here we go, Justin Pollock sending Frederick Osmo in the chief position. Energy drink, Toyota Supra, the GR Supra on Nitto tires. It's an all Nitto tire final as Chelsea it up with a BC Racing Nitto tire. It makes it that much more richer, and the work, man. The work is the work makes it all worth it. And a great effort by all our drivers. There he is, third place. Make some noise for King Oil Spill.